you all are here because you exhibit these values, right? The way that we work is the same way. We're not a team with a lot of rules and policies and no's and policing. I mean, it's a waste of time, right? I mean, we have huge goals, lots of stuff to do. The focus you're gonna see us give is catered to the 98% that, like, don't break rules and do the right thing, and that's the company that we are. Not that we won't do something about the 2%, but I'm just saying that we don't build our work, our charter, burn a lot of our calories creating rules for that, right? We are a company that trusts, gives respect off the bat. You know, you're here to do the right thing, and we all do that for each other. So that's kind of our big principle, how we operate.
We know we all working in a dynamic ecosystem, but the pace that startups at that phase needs to run is very fast. Now, while that's very exciting, we also need to change is hard. Okay, and we need to hug the change. We need to adapt to change. We need to remember that when it's hard, it means that we're changing and good things will come. And once you get rid of the anxiety around changing, because we need new skills, new stuff, things that we don't know, we might fail, it's actually very exciting changing all the time. Okay, as a leader, I don't tell people what to do. People tell me what they need in order to achieve what we want. And that's what I see standing behind ACT as an owner.